But until the trials are complete, to undertake an exercise of this scope may be, with respect, premature.